Shut it up!
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
What is up, guys? GameTenders here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed's Origin. Alright. We gotta found this crocodile, man. This guy's a piece of shit. Just killed a little girl, and I'm mad at him now. Shit got personal. Don't be fucking with kids, man. Don't be fucking with kids.
The gladiatorial arena. So the crocodile recruits from this place for his personal army. I need to find out more about it. The Ovikos, the living embodiment of war. His fists are deadlier than any weapon. Hey, Neb. What can you tell me about the men who fight here?
Men? These are not men, they're gods. You've never seen such savage warriors. They could break you in half with one strike.
Ah. Do any of them have red hair?
Gods among gods. Have you never heard of the brothers from Gaul? Can't you feel their eyes on you? Their statues are beside me.
Beridovix, the loyal servant of death. His scythe will ever reap the unworthy.
Clear the way!
Sir!
Are you the owner here?
Yes, I am the owner. Felix Martialis. Who are you? Another rough-knuckled no-name seeking fame?
I only want entry to the arena. I heard you have got a fighter worth watching. With red hair?
Ah, you mean the Gallic brothers. You heard right. But let me save you some time, camel boy. You cannot afford it. Now piss off before you scare away someone who can.
Sir, this man wears a Magi badge.
A Med what? I do not even care. Can you fight? You look the part, like a vicious, mangy dog. Nah. I have already got an Egyptian. A huntress from Siwa, who's worth three of you. She frequents the obelisk in the East End if you want an impromptu beating.
It is the only way inside this arena. Fight in the streets, and the gladiator can bring you in.
So, the Gallic brothers are involved in Shadia's murder. But why are they doing the crocodile's bidding? I need to get inside and learn more. The arena owner mentioned a C1 gladiator to the east at an obelisk. I wonder if I know her. Siwa is a small place. I should go and see.
Alright. Let's go find this lady.
Out of the
away.
Fuck out of the tree, man.
There's the sea one. Wait. That looks like... Prosper, but I never expected to find you here, Ketsan.
What can I say? I heard the call of the arena. Can you believe it? I am a gladiator now. But come, let us talk and drink. I'm telling you, Bayek, I am so close to my dream. If only I was given the chance, I know I could become champion. I mean wealth, luxury, fame. What more could a woman want? Huh?
That's why I came to Fayum, to make a new life for myself and bury the past. But I was turned away from the arena doors.
So you have finally given up trying to put the world to rights. Good. Such things are impossible. Felix is slow to trust outsiders, but do not worry. With my backing, we'll soon be fighting side by side. First, we drink, and in the morning we can go to the arena for the proper introductions. It's good to have you here, old friend.
Oops. Yeah, I gotta walk all the way. Yeah, I'll help you get in. That's some bullshit, alright.
The scorpion strikes. The poison bites. I watch light fall away. A face once flushed by violent love.
Your horse.
I want this man to be my partner.
As it happens, the Iberian was torn apart by lions yesterday. I may have an opening. And if Kenza vouches for you...
You will need a title if you're going to team up, though. How about the Siwan Warriors?
I think the Guardians of Siwa would be more fitting.
Is that memorable enough for you?
I have heard worse. Come inside.
Got to whoop some ass, huh? All right.
This is where combatants wait their turn on the sand. What What you smell is sweat, blood, and not a little offal. If you are predisposed to shitting your armor, this is where to... There is no pharaoh or god in the arena to protect you, Magi. This is where you will probably die. Try to do it with drama. It pleases the crowd. On the off chance you live, you will be rewarded with glory and fame. And another chance to die. Such is the short but luminous life of a gladiator. All right, who do we have? Ah, there is Callistos. Callistos, a former soldier of Ptolemy who claims to know how to handle his sword. Horus, he was my best fighter once, but age ruins us all. He is not much more than a bedpan now. He trains the novices.
Is that armor from Ptolemy's army?
Most of the fighters cannot afford their own armor. In any case, it is soon ruined. The army does not miss a few suits here and there, and it adds to the authenticity. Speaking of authenticity, in the arena, you use the weapons I give you. There are no exceptions. You already know Kensa, whose glowing but suspect recommendation brought you here.
Bayek! Crocodilopolis welcomes another champion!
Or another bag of blood and shit. I want to see if he can fight. And who better to test him than the one who recommended him?
What do you say? Ready to draw a sword, old Magi?
Let's see if you have improved.
Not bad, old
more style
man!
And flash. But you have got a pleasing vicious streak for a sand dog.
I thought I had you!
Okay, Kensa. You've got a new partner. We open the door soon. Be ready.
I should put on these pants there, girl.
Our way. They make a poor meal, my brother.
I'm going to slice off your balls and feed them to you. Our main obstacle to glory, the Gallic brothers.
I know who they are.
I got a lame little sword, huh? And a lame little shield.
We are ready.
Are you? Everyone thinks they are ready till they get a fist in the face. I am starting you against a few novices. If you survive, we will talk about more. Two warriors against the odds. The crowd love unfair fights. Do not disappoint them. Or me.
Yes, sir.
Right position, Gere.
Are they screaming for our blood, or for theirs?
Any blood. No such thing as innocent here. Do not stay your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life easily.
Can you see the look on their faces? They adore me by it. The men, the women. Everything I could want.
These two sand bandits are tougher than you look.
Unfair is like a freaking like 10 people versus 2.
Missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us.
Uh That was easy.
Victory for the Guardians of Siwa! The new darling of the arena! Who knows how far they can go?
Yay. I'm cool.
Pairing you two Toastubbers was one of my best ideas. The crowd loves it.
I told you we were destined for greatness, Felix.
Greatness? Ho, ho, ho. Easy, easy, Damsel Dustmite. You have a long way to go. It is a good start, but you are not contenders. You do not get to the Gallic Brothers by beating a few shit-stained novices. Though, to be honest, I hope you make it. I am weary of you nagging me.
What do we need to do to face them?
Gods and peace, not you two. Just concentrate on the next round. For annoying me, I am adding lions this time. They have not eaten for days. You are their dinner. Find me when you are ready.
I'm ready.
If what Kensa says is true, any of the gladiators could be working for the crocodile. There might be evidence here of...
We are on our way, old friend. After all this time, I might finally get my shot at the Gallic Brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Seni. I suppose it is hard to be a Magi all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the crocodile is to beat the Gallic Brothers. As if I needed more reason to slit the throats of Shadia's killers. Felix, I've heard some gladiators are chosen for extra work.
You heard wrong. And if there was an arrangement, you would have much more to do to earn your way in. Your job, you upstart dog noble, is to fight. That is it. You earn your gold in the pit, or you do not earn it.
Then that is what I will do. We are ready.
Finally. They are asking about you too at the arena in Cyrene. Put on a good show, and we all profit.
How many rounds of this shit do I gotta do, man?
How often do you fight lions?
Only when Felix can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
Seems little honor in killing animals.
Kill or be eaten by...
Bro, I've been killing animals for freaking weeks now in this game.
As long as we don't free it.
Magi and the slave girl are unstoppable. More feroz and wild beasts.
Get the fuck out of here, you bitch ass.
I thought the lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Sammy.
Slice his ass. There we go. Jeez. Ben, I win.
Where's Kensa?
Her talents were required elsewhere today. You are going to have to win this one alone. You will be fine.
Her talents were needed elsewhere, and she's dead.
Fighters who ask too many questions do not survive. It is a dangerous job. Accidents happen.
I am only keen to prove myself.
Then win this match. You will get your chance against the brothers. Beat them, and you will be noticed.
Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
That's it. Die!
Are you watching Crocodilopolis? Is this the rise of a new challenger? Will the Gallic brothers keep their crown? Oops.
It's coming out, come on.
I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. Who was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter.
She just did a job for the crocodile.
Bye.
Or she is a crocodile. It might be her. It's either her or Felix.
Nick and his Sagittarius. You have done well for a country corner rat. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovics and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing. Do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! But no promises about pain and humiliation. This is it, Bayek.
our big moment. They will build monuments and scroll up.
So we're gonna fight them, but we can't kill them.
Here are the contenders to the crown. The Guardians of Siwa. Undefeated. Unmatched. It's the Garlic Brothers.
There's no way that he could throw a fucking lion. How much that thing weighs? Can I kill them, please? Say what the fuck was happening right there. I thought we were doing something, but apparently not. They dead, boy. Cut a sword to their spine.
Crocodile! The Gallic brothers are defeated!
You killed the Taunt of Shadia! That is the least you deserve!
We didn't kill her, I swear!
We have done many terrible things, Siwa, but the murder of the child is not one of them!
All hail the new champions!
We were
the guardians of Siwa!
Capture the gun! And take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child, took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water. There was nothing we could do.
It's that woman
this
right there.
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron, this crocodile. Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you.
You're a mercenary, just like them. I couldn't take the chance.
What fate? Oh, wait, the fallen.
No.
Will it be life?
Bayek.
Or death?
You know me better than...
Death.
Bayek, you have to know!
Gotta kill the lady. A nice long mission. I actually like this one a lot. It builds. It's very interesting. A statue could be a judge in a court of law. Okay.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shadia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
Time to get her ass. Let me unlock you now. Sweet. Is there a fast travel point near here? That's a little bit closer. I'll do that. Instead of running for 1,000 meters. Pretty sure her villa is that big old house over there. I'm willing to bet. Seeing that it's not surrounded by
anything. There is the gallery Hotefres spoke of. The crocodile must be inside.
Nighttime.
On. Stay there.
You must be careful now. I'm sorry it had to end this way, old friend. May you find peace in Ma'at's embrace.
Oh, look at her, she's running.
You!
She done.
Shadia! Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed.
She was the child of Henut and Hotephris.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
I should visit them.
Damn. Ain't playing no games, my dude.
Damn, he was mad.
Must have finished the sequence.
شيء على ما يرام سيغما واحد حالتك
نلت منك
How's it going?
Bad I have to do this. It's them or me.
Like I said, I really do not care about the sideline shit.
I'm dead. Do me a favor and make sure Sophia Ricken hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me? You've lost all this knowledge.
I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? Why did she? Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you.
Man, like I said, dude, I really do not care about this side story shit. Let me get back in the Animus. Let me be Bayek and freaking run around. The nightmare difficulty mode if you're up for a real challenge. Nah, son, I'm good.